Bismillah, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Okay, so welcome back to my class after you have a long holiday. Around how many weeks?
About three, almost
1 month. Yes. So let's start our first spirit for TOTD. By praying basmalah together.
Bismillah.
Okay, so today guys, we want to learn about part of speech is. So we can say it's like to be. So in the material there is the subjects are you, they, we, she, he, it, but there is no me, you, them, us, her, him, it. Nah, so here is a verb that the third person singular from to be. Nah, so it's, you can say the third person from to be. Nah, so it means maybe it's am like to be. Nah. Take a look at the from to be text depending on it. That's a number. So here for the subject and to be from. Nah, so it means I.
No, don't repeat after me.
So I here you can change become I am if the next after the subject there is a verb. Yes or no?
Yes.
Yeah.
So what is verb, Sena?
Verb is
any. So verb in Indonesia, what is verb in Indonesia?
Kata kerja.
Okay, that's good. So what is in English?
Like.
What? Your verb, man, that's verb. Okay, so you can say are. Nah, so
are.
Here the second person singular, and here the second person for plural. Nah,
plural.
Plural. Nah, you can say are or for the singular same. Nah, and here she, he, it, you can say become it, become is also. Nah. So for the example laptop using it, right?
Yes.
Nah, so you can say is, and here we because there is a lot of people, maybe more than one, so you can say are, and you and they is also a lot of people, not only me and you. Nah, so it means.
What?
Yes, it's mean only one. If there is me and you can say we using are. If there is he and she, you can say they. Nah, for the next is every sentence contains at least one verb. Nah, so every sentence minimal you have one verb, one kata kerja. So here for the example is she is my sister. The flower is my purple. Nah, so why the flower using is?
Because flower is
it.
Yes, right. Nah, because
when
flower is it. Nah, so Rehan give me example using we.
We are so many.
We are speaking English.
Yes.
And also one give you example. For using are, we are in English area. English born.
Yes.
Now
speaking skeletal
is can also function as auxiliary verb. Auxiliary verb are the verb that support sentence. Support sentence main verb. Here are the few example of the of is in this role. Nah, for example of auxiliary verb is he is studying music theory. So. Maybe you can change this example. Nah, our grandmother is hosting the party. Nah, here why using is, but there is our. Why?
Our is mother.
Our grandmother. Why using is? That why not are?
Because grandmother.
So it means because there is only one grandmother, but there is two children have one grandmother, so you can say is.
Yeah.
But if there's one children have two grandmother, you can say are.
Nah.
Hosting
grandfathers.
Yes. Next. So that's a simple material that you have to know, and that's a basic of English. If you maybe not understand about this, you can say your English. Your English are bad.
I speaking skeleton language.
Okay. So thank you very much. The last I say, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.